time, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the starship California. Its ongoing mission, to defend old and new civilizations alike. To boldly go where no man has gone before.
Hear of Edron 4? Jim Kirk got into a tussle with a Gorn there and barely lived to tell the tale. Both the Gorn and the Federation have teams there now. I'd like you to back our people up in case the Gorn decide to engage in a little cowboy diplomacy. Stay safe out there.
All right. Land a course for the Cestus system. Engage. Actually, laying a course, for the Cestus system. Well, for the Eldrin system.
Ensign Hunter, welcome aboard. I'm Security Chief Tarsi. Settling in okay?
It's going to take a little getting used to.
I can imagine. You'll be working with me in security, so if you need anything...
Thanks, Chief. I appreciate it.
Hey, don't mention it. Us red shirts stick together, right?
Right. You can count on me, Chief.
On screen.
Welcome to Edron 4. I'm Bridget McKinnon, CO of the USS Zhangha. Glad you could join us. My science teams are on site and conducting initial surveys. Apparently, this place is quite the geological marvel. We're not the only ones present, though. Our friends from the Gorn hegemony aren't terribly chatty, but so far they're keeping the peace.
How can we help, Captain?
Well, I'm sure my people wouldn't mind an extra hand down there on the geological marvel. Feel free to join the party.
I'll send an away team to the surface. California out. Maintain course. Steady as she goes, Helm. kidding.
Transporter room to bridge. The geological team, supplies, and gear are ready to beam down to Edron 4.
Very good. Stand by for transport. Agreed. Helm, bring us into scanner range. Bring us into sensor range. What do you got? Very well, carry on.
Scavrin, Starfleet Corps of Engineers. Lovely planet we've got here. Charming, even, if you're fond of heat and rocks. Still, it's not a complete wash. To say this place is mineral-rich would be an understatement.
Well, sounds exciting, Ensign.
Tricorder showing some interesting mineral formations beyond this ridge.
Oh, looks interesting. Of course, I've always been one for science myself.
This looks like a good place to start our scans.
Yep, so it is. Let's do it.
Nice to see a report was spot on for once. The mineral deposits here are remarkably pure. Unusually pure. Apparently, the Metrons don't prepare half-rate planets. whoever gets the mineral rights to this planet will be pleased. Very pleased indeed. My readings indicate there might be dilithium on this planet. I'll need to take more scans to be sure. The variety of minerals in the topsoil alone is astounding. Either my triquil is broken, or the soil here has an amazingly high concentration of sulfur.
Ugh, my nose told me that long before your tricorder, Ensign. Phew!
Have closed off the pass. We can't reach the camp. Who would do this?
Look, over there.
It's the Gorn.
Well, that answers that. Understood. We'll find a way back.
Over there. There might be a way out of this infernal canyon further down the valley.
Thank you.
this canyon, and I'm thinking that big rock up there is it. With a little Federation ingenuity, we can topple this rock with a makeshift bomb. Once it's down, we can walk across it and get back to camp before the Gorn use the Zhonghas science team as target practice.
And where will we find this bomb, Ensign?
Have you read Captain Kirk's report on this place? We have all the materials we need here to make bombs. They won't be pretty like me, but they'll get results. If you can collect the materials, Ensign Hunter and I will work out where to place the explosives.
All right, let's...
At least 3 bamboo containers, sulfur, potassium nitrate, and coal.
All right, let's do this.
Behind us!
Ensign Hunter and I will construct the bombs we need to bring down this rock across the canyon. That's the easy part. It's up to you to keep those angry Gorn off us while we work. Hope you're a good shot.
Understood. And work quickly, Ensign. We ain't got a lot of time on our hands.
Well, at least the Gorn are punctual. Keep them off us! Crush that coal up good, Hunter. Not like that, finer. Careful with that. Potassium nitrate can react explosively with these materials. Now mix it with the coal. Carefully. I'd rather not get blown to pieces today, if you don't mind. We're just about done. Let's get these bombs in place.
Bombs are primed to blow. We should move to a safe distance. Looks like some Gorn came through here. We better hurry.
Thank you.
Thank you. Things were looking pretty grim there for a moment. The Gorn. They kept saying the deaths of their people would be avenged, but we didn't do anything. I haven't fired a phaser since the Academy.
Well, you're safe now, Doc. Join your people on the shuttle and head back to the Xinghe. Alright, beam us up. On screen.
Good to hear from you. Thank you for saving my people.
No thanks needed, Captain. What's your status?
We're making repairs, but it'll be some time before our engines are back online.
We'll head to your position. Maybe we can get you up and running a little faster.
Warp signatures on our long-range sensors here. They're coming back.
Helm, put us between the Xinghe and the Gorn. Fire to disable.
thanks for covering us. The Gorn would have made short work of my ship otherwise. I owe you one.
How are those repairs coming?
Slow but steady. Our warp drive is still disabled, but we're making progress.
We have some spare supplies we can beam over to you.
To ask, but something's bothering me. We picked up strange energy readings before the attack. It could be nothing.
Send your data up to us. I'll have some of my crew take a look.
Sending it now. I'd start with the debris of the Gorn ship that was destroyed. There might be a clue there.
Acknowledged. Stay safe, Captain. That's gotta be it. Hold on. Yeah. Helm alter course. Go on.
Gorn ships aren't as tough as a Tellarite design, but our scaly friends know a thing or two about hull plating. Whoever fired this shot knew exactly where to hit them.
Think you can tell who did it?
Not with the data we have now, but the science team just found another strange energy reading nearby.
Let's see what's out there. Helm land a course.
Picking up debris from the Gorn ship, and find some trace elements of weapons-grade plasma. Sir, I know who did this. It's the Romulans.
Romulans? Are you sure?
I'll shave my eyebrows if I'm wrong. It's the Romulans. I'm sure of it. There's more bad news. The Gorn are coming back. Weapons hot. Orders?
Red alert. Tactical. Target their subsystems to disable them.
It's the same ship as before. Doesn't look like they're back at full strength, though.
Luckily, we are.
Space equally, Federation. Your unprovoked act of aggression against our research vessel tells me otherwise.
Captain, we have data that proves the Romulans attacked this ship.
I see no Romulans, only Federation ships. Do you think me a fool, Captain?
I'm sending the data that exonerates us. Make it happen.
You're quite a clever one, Captain. Too clever, I'm afraid. No one can know of our actions here today. You're dead.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Thank you.
Federation. The Hegemony will remember the Romulan treachery today, and your assistance in exposing it. I propose we continue our joint surveys of Edrin IV under a mutual non-aggression pact.
Hey, that works for me, Captain.
So there was another player on the field. Nice work out there, Captain. We'll be heading for the closest starbase soon, but we'll be back to finish our work here, along with the Gorn, I'll wager. I think the Romulans will take a pass, though.
And with good reason. Good luck, Captain. Helm, take us out. Warp 3.
Good to hear from you. I've read Captain McKinnon's report. Sounds like things got a little rough on Edrin IV. Still, the diplomatic corps thinks your actions will make a difference in future talks with the Gorn. Well done.
Stay safe, Lieutenant.
Starfleet hasn't heard from Deep Space Station K-13 in a while. It's in a tactically sensitive part of the quadrant, and the brass is getting concerned. Get out there, find out what you can, and render assistance if needed. And hey, be careful, okay? This could go sideways fast.